As one of the most diversified and profitable financial services groups in the country, we are aware of the transformative effect we have in shaping a better society. By mobilizing finance, providing protection, and making available other financial products and services, we can leave a far greater impact on people by empowering them. Achieving the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, as outlined in Agenda 2030, requires public and private sector to work together in order to achieve desired results across the three dimensions of sustainable development: economic, social, and environmental. We are cognizant of the importance of integrating sustainable development dimensions of ESG in our business operations. Our governance mechanisms lead from the front as they reflect the principles entrenched in our values and policies. We believe in not only meeting compliance requirements, but also improving upon them to run prudent businesses. Through our lending business, we have been at the forefront of bringing new-to-credit customers onto the credit bureau with our innovative financing products, and thereby enabling them to have access to a larger suite of products offered by the financial services sector. We have also been active participants in the government's crop insurance programs, thereby providing protection to farmers from the vagaries of nature. As a group, we are committed to reaching financial services to millions of Indians. Our businesses have limited impact on the environment, being in financial services. But we are sensitive to the needs of our planet today and have taken steps to reduce paper consumption, make our offices eco-friendly, offer financial products that offer support to the planet and more. With our windmills, we continue to generate more renewable power than we consume in the group. We have also initiated a carbon footprint assessment across our businesses and will take necessary measures to reduce it. Bajaj Group's philosophy towards philanthropy was articulated by its founder, Sri Jamnalal Ji Bajaj, who had advised that all business activities should look for philanthropic opportunities. In the same breath, he also said that the business motive should not be considered during philanthropy. This philosophy shapes the way we have worked with the underprivileged in the areas of health, education, and livelihood. The world has seen how COVID-19 created a significant challenge for society, and the Bajaj Group committed rupees 100 crore towards the cause. With the recent rise of COVID-19, we continue to work passionately towards this cause. Finally, our business hinges on our customers and their needs. Listening to our customers and driving continuous transformation to provide them a frictionless experience is what we have always strived for. Our investments in machine learning, robotic process automation, and other technologies are testament to this commitment. These are backed by our cybersecurity and data protection policies and practices. We have also been actively educating our customers about their credit performance, financial products, potential frauds, information security, phishing, and more. None of this is possible without our people, who are at the heart of our success. We are committed to attract, engage, and retain the right talent and provide them a safe, fair, and transparent workplace. Even as COVID-19 created a significant challenge for our employees, we stayed committed to providing them safer and healthier physical work environments. Life has a way of testing us at times we least expect it. Nothing embodies this better for us in recent times than FY21. It served an unprecedented challenge, but one that we saw as an opportunity to maximize our ESG ethic like never before, especially in the areas of financial inclusion and corporate social responsibility. With our resilient and time-tested DNA, we knew how to stand tall in the midst of a crisis and also bend, respond, and adapt swiftly, a skill we will carry into the future with our head held high. ESG is not just the right thing to do, it is what will shape a better tomorrow.